Hi, I'm Claudia Schäfer, and I'm a research scientist working in Frank Goertler's lab. So this picture is actually a movie, and it's a movie of metastatic lung cancer cells here migrating in a dish.
So hey, these are my cells, and I'm analyzing like cell migration. So what we need for this is a microscope, a nice incubator. And the microscope just by itself is gonna take every 10 minutes an image. This, or what we did at the end, was 16 hours for this kind of experiment. So this is what we did to acquire the movie at the end. And then, after that, we could really look at all these different migration phenotypes or different morphologies. And that's, you know, what the image is coming from.
Okay, so these are our cells that we just put downstairs on the microscope. These are metastatic lung cancer cells isolated from a mouse. And what these cells do is they spontaneously start to attach on these substrates and initiate motility. I mean, just what you can see in these like isolated cells that they actually like, you know, nicely move around in the dish over time. But sometimes we can see, especially at the end of the movie, is that that these bullish cells actually start to spread out and then also become spindle-like on these kind of substrates. And the nice thing is, this is actually a very, very important feature of metastatic lung cancer cells, is that they really have to be very plastic. So they can change shape, you know, very rapidly. You know, which is very essential, you know, to actually be able to metastasize. So what we did to create the actual image now for the KI gallery is that we took this movie and we used all the separate images of this movie and laid them all over each other. And this is what we get then at the end. So you can see obviously now, you know, the intensity is changing, but the nice thing is what you can see with such an overlay is that you have like all these different structures here all over time in one image. So this is for us the interesting thing, that we can see, okay, here you have like an area where the cells are like really, you know, still roundish and balling up, and here you have a lot of, you know, stretchy stuff going on. You know, cells are very changing shape very rapidly over time. But then the interesting thing is also that you can follow individual tracks of cells, or of cells actually, you know, migrating in a clump together. And this is what we can observe here or in this area, and also with this one here. So, and that actually is for us the interesting part of this image, or, you know, of the movie, is that we observe these different shapes over time.